We are making real progress.
Senator, let's talk a little bit about Medicare for All, because about half of Americans, as you know, they're insured by their employer plans. According to a recent Gallup poll, 70% of these people with private health insurance, their plans, they like their plans. They think their plans are good. Will these people be able to keep their health insurance plans, their private plans, through their employers, if there is a Medicare for All program that you endorse?
What they will, what will change in their plans is the color of their card. So instead of having a Blue Cross Blue Shield card, instead of having a United Health Insurance card, they're going to have a Medicare card. That Medicare card will allow them both to go to any doctor that they want. If they're going to the doctor, they're happy. Any hospital they want. But you know what else? They're not going to be paying any private insurance premiums. If they are seniors, we are going to expand Medicare benefits to cover dental care, which is not covered for seniors, hearing aids, and eyeglasses. There will be comprehensive health care. People can go to any doctor, dentist, or hospital they
want. So if they like their health insurance plan, they won't be able to keep their health insurance plan?
Well, nobody, this business of liking your health insurance plan, which, by the way, employers change every single year. People like their doctors. They like the hospitals. They like the care they're getting. Our bill, in fact, right now, if you are in a particular program, you may not be able to go to the doctor that you want. Our program will allow you freedom of choice.
But if they wanted to do-